What's up? It's your boy Nell here with Katie, and we're gonna go through the gauntlet. It's her first time going through the gauntlet, so it's gonna be interesting to see what happens. The gauntlet is a variation of exercises that I put together. The first thing I put people through just to see their endurance, their stamina, strength. So it's all overall almost like CrossFit, cross training type workout. And Katie's gonna do it today. So I'm pretty pumped, I'm excited to have her go through this. And let's see how this goes.
Back. Perfect. Fifteen seconds left. Pop your feet back, pop your feet up on your squat, right there. Pop your feet up. There. Just like that. Jump back. Feet up. Work your abs. We got ropes. Squat down. Arms straight. Ready? Go. There you go. It's halfway, come on. Ten seconds left. There you go. It's much better. Five, four, three, two, one. Lap. Let's go. Sprint. Nope, down this way. All right, all the way around. Let's go. Pick it up. You started doing your snatches right, because you're supposed to get down and under it.
Squat.
Yeah. So, or cleans, I mean, hang cleans. And then everything else looked good. Just try to stay closer to the box and the burpee box jump so you don't have to take that extra step. No.
We got the optimum nutrition, gold standard pre-workout, freaking water.
Yeah, and just straight to the dome?
Straight to the dome, let's
That's
go.
That's it.
I can get some. There we go.
We're good.
Production beats.
That lightweight. Come on.
pushing through the heel. See how he changes his center of gravity? Watch. Change. He's leaning forward. His sternum is over his knee. See that right there?
You just now seen that?
No.
Oh, I was gonna say. Yeah, man.
God damn.
No more pre-workout for you, dude.
Dalton, Vitamin D, Alan, Ab Check Alan.
Not anymore.
No, yeah.
Ass Check.
Ass Check Alan.
Yeah, that's better.
So we hit legs today. We started with a leg press. Probably about 6 sets. I don't even know how many sets we did. Leg press.
I think it was 10.
Huh?
10.
10 sets? We did 10 sets. Felt like a lot. And then we did straight leg deadlifts. We did box step-ups, we did 160 lunges, leg curls, superset with adductors, and finishing off with leg extensions, and it was one hell of a leg day. So, hope you guys enjoy it. Take your tips.
Happy Friday.
Happy Friday.
We out,
Friday.